was the 3rd of September. The day I always remember. Yes, I will.